This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
Well, how about cloudy skies as we go through the evening hours and even into tomorrow? A great deal of clouds around here, going to keep temperatures up a bit, but unfortunately, we're not going to see much of the sun. Now, more snow is coming tomorrow, and once again, favored areas are going to be just north of the North Platte River Valley and into portions of South Dakota. A chilly weekend coming your way, but it is going to turn warmer, I think, late next week. 47 yesterday after a morning low of 27. Unfortunately, we missed out on the moisture for most of us. Nothing here in the rain gauge. Still just 400s for the month and year. Temperatures in the 20s and 30s here across most of the region. Colder air off into the Minnesota and eastern portions of the Dakotas. 41 in Denver, that's one of the warmer readings we can find. 29 there in Hastings. Across our region, generally in the 30s. 33 in Ogallala, 29 though in Mullen, 26 in Gordon. Colder up here along that Highway 20 corridor where they had the snowfall earlier today. And winds are light, under 10 miles an hour, enough to drop wind chills into the teens and 20s though. Let's take a look at futurecast for tonight. We should stay fairly dry. Pretty cloudy though, a couple of light snow showers off to the north of us. By early tomorrow morning, we'll reset the stage for another round of some snow showers later on in the day. Lows tonight going to be in the 20s here across the region, low 20s for pretty much everybody. Now tomorrow we start with overcast skies. It's going to stay mostly cloudy throughout the day. Notice the snow stays off to the north. Late tomorrow afternoon, a band of snow, we show it moving across the region. Maybe has a bit more southward component to it than yesterday's snow. Hopefully enough to get all of us a little bit of snow tomorrow. Temperatures in the 30s to low 40s. What are we looking at for precip totals? Well, don't hold your breath on it being a lot. A couple of hundreds at best. A little better moisture chances over here in eastern portions of Wyoming, where they will probably see a bit more snow as well. A couple inches not out of the question around Cheyenne, maybe up towards Wheatland. Most everybody else, though, going to be under an inch of snow. Again, northern areas seem to be more favored than the southern areas here across the region. Generally cloudy tonight, lows down around 25 for tomorrow. Some afternoon snow showers, 34 your expected high. It'll be a cloudy day throughout the day tomorrow. In our 7-day forecast, we warm up a bit Sunday and Monday back to near 40, only to cool down again on Tuesday, maybe only in the low 30s. And then finally a warm up comes Wednesday through Friday of next week. Temps back up into the 40s to near 50 degrees.